Hey guys, for this video I'll be showing you how to make barbacoa de res in salsa roja. If you want to get the recipe, just keep watching. For the salsa you'll need 2 tomatoes, chile cascabel, and chile japonés. Boil for about 15 minutes. For our dried seasonings you need 7 clavos de olor, 4 bay leaves, dried oregano, comino molido, ground cumin, and cumin seeds. You'll need 1/2 an onion and 5 garlic cloves. Now, after 15 minutes, put your tomatoes and chiles in the blender along with your dried seasonings. Add in 1/2 of onion and the garlic cloves. I'm adding 1 cup of water from when the chiles were boiling into the blender. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of salt and 4 tablespoons of chicken bouillon. Blend for about 4 minutes until everything is well blended. I have 3 pounds of barbacoa de res. I am poking holes through the meat so the salsa can absorb through it and it can cook evenly. Now I'm just rubbing salt around the meat. I left 2 cups of the water from when the chiles were boiling in the pot, and now I'm adding the meat into the pot. Now I am straining the salsa over the meat so it can seep through the holes I made earlier. And I'm straining it because I don't want a very thick sauce, and I don't want the seeds in as well. This is what I don't want. Now cover on medium heat for about 3 hours until tender. After 3 hours, your meat will look like this, very tender, and it will fall apart easily. For the salsa roja, you'll need 3 tomatoes, 1 garlic clove, 1 slice of onion, and chile japonés. For now, I'm just roasting the tomatoes and chiles and garlic. Now I'm covering it with aluminum and roasting the chile japonés on the side. As you can see, it's seeping, and now I'm adding 1 tablespoon of chicken flavored bouillon to the blender and blending it. And now you have your salsa roja. You just need a little bit of salt, and that's it. Look how good this looks. Super yummy. Well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.